What do you say? Should we? My friends and I have plenty of experience. Well then, choose a scenario. Okay, let's try the next one. Which story event will you start? Got it? The next, which game level we, all right!
The Saiyans worked as planet brokers for the evil tyrant Frieza. In this capacity, Raditz came to Earth, but in the battle with Piccolo, his memory was lost. His mission forgotten, the Saiyan soon found himself enjoying the company of his new family. Now, with his memory slowly returning, Raditz has been thrown into turmoil. Then with the threat of Vegeta and Nappa's arrival looming ever closer, he must at last make a choice. Overconfident in his own power, Raditz suffered a devastating blow from the Namekian warrior, Piccolo. Backed into a corner, Raditz unleashed his fighting creatures, the Cybermen, to aid him in his fight.
Be careful. They're even more vicious than they look.
What? What are they?
Ready? Fight!
Okay, Gohan, I'm off on an
hop.
You
can sell Z items.
You
can sell Z items, but you'll need to earn.
Welcome, Miss.
Which Z item do you want? Is this okay? We have many others. 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 Is this a- we have many others. Anything else for you?
Thank you.
Oh, if you equip Zeon,
you can.
Now it's time.
You can.
If you.
You.
Now it's.
You.
All right.
You can.
Hey, you can. I was start. What do you say? My friends and I have plenty of experience. Well then, choose. Okay, let's try. We got it. The next. Which game level? All right.
Ready? Fire away!
Powerful though the Cybermen were, Piccolo proved to be an even match.
Is that all you've got?
Hey.
Suddenly, the Cybermen halted their attack on Piccolo. They swarmed Raditz as they prepared to self-destruct.
John, you must be defective.
And thus, Raditz was defeated by his own Cybermen. Later, as Raditz drifted through darkness, a light awakened him.
Where am I?
Having hit his head, Raditz's memories were lost. His mission forgotten, he began to wander the Earth.
What? Father?
Huh? Father? You mean Goku?
So, you're still alive.
Piccolo!
Help me!
Stop, Piccolo! He's too weak to fight you. See? He's scared.
Fools, have it your way. I'll just have to fight you instead. Ready? Fire! You'll pay for this, Goku. I'll kill you!
Hey, are you okay? Don't worry. I'll get him back someday.
Bardock!
Hey, Goku. I think he's lost his memory.
Oh, well. We'll let him rest a bit. It'll come back to him sooner or later.
Oh, man. Laid back as usual.
Unbelievable! Why do I have such power?
I guess the next time a bad guy comes along, you'll be able to take care of yourself.
You think so?
This time I'm gonna finish you off!
He's back!
Don't let him scare you! You can take him! You're not a weakling anymore, remember?
Right. I'm Raditz, and I'm no weakling!
Ready?
Incredible! I did it! I did it, Kakarot! I won!
Yeah, but my name's Goku, though.
Right. Time to finish this.
That's enough, Raditz. He's learned his lesson.
But it's killed or be killed.
Is that what you really think? If you act like that, you're no better than he is.
You're right. It's as you say, Goku. I shouldn't abuse my power.
Good, Raditz.
Hey, Mr. Raditz, you have a tail, just like me.
Oh, yeah. Guess so.
Yeah, so I heard that my dad used to have one too. We're like the same.
Kakarot. Also, reminds me of something.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, time to train, go on.
Right.
Ready? Fight!
Whoa!
No! Are you all right, Gohan?
What?
I'm sorry. I just...
I'm okay. I'm used to training pretty hard with my dad, so...
I remember now. Kakarot, I... You're all... Saiyans.
What's wrong?
I am... the Saiyan. Raditz.
You're my brother, and I'm one of these Saiyans, like you. But I'd rather die than kill innocent people and try to rule the world.
So, you're not going to do as you're told. In that case, you leave me no choice.
What are you saying?